Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
Joke. Wow. I'm wondering if that, it looked like an elevator or something in that other room, would end up taking us to the same location. But I'm gonna go forward through here because this looks like kind of like where the arrow is. Like we're getting closer. Oh shit! Tannen, watch out. And I don't know if I'm gonna have to go back because that other there was another location. What is this, a trap? That looks strange. Oh shit, there are the pressure plates. Look out. Looks like we're getting there. Now, I've been saying this for a while, but look, we got the arrow right ahead of us here. It's pretty large.
That's impressive.
There is just so much to explore. Are these chests? Yeah. Target consumed by anger, taking 8 magic damage for 10 seconds. Well, we'll take it. Wow, this is a 40% faster regen. See, I would love to have something like this for a new character to help them. Oh my god, do I want to pull this lever? Hold on, let me save because you just never know what's going to happen. But I would love to have these regen abilities early on. Nothing happened, but here come the Falmer. Okay, I guess we're headed this way. Oh hell, I knew it. I knew it. I knew it to be something big and deadly up here.
Awesome.
Gotcha. Were there two of these? Because I was only fighting the one. I don't know. Anyway, I'm not going to try to figure that one out. So I have a key. Will that let me in? Well, I didn't need one for that, but hold on. Let's make sure we've searched everything. Is this a chest? Save again.
Hasn't there been enough death?
Of course you want me to leave. Just waiting for me to turn my back. So you can have all the glory for yourself.
Alright, what's going on in here?
Really?
Tiannan, where'd he go? He's a coward. Oh, we could have used... No, this don't work. I thought maybe we could have used this to fight the Centurion.
Can't hide from me.
We gotta chase this fool down. Oh, look at. Really?
Where are you?
Do you yield or what? Heroic. Imperial, short of sorting. Shorting. Alright, we'll take that. I'm leaving this Imperial gear. Sundar is still salty with the Imperials for taking him to Helgen as a prisoner. Alright, activate Dwarven Mechanism. Alright, let's do this F5 again. Let's go down here. See what we got.
What can I help you with?
Whoa. What the hell is this? I'm telling you, this quest is going on and on, folks. Everything. Nurn root down here? Crimson Nurn root. Okay. Wraith teeth. Didn't somebody ask me for these before? I think I might have already given them to her.
I have to admit, I admire your courage. Most folk in Skyrim wouldn't go near a place like this.
Just watch the door, Tiernan. There's a lot of enemies out there. Check these things I've picked up and see if there's any enchantments I can learn. Necklace of Remedy, health regenerates 20% faster. Learn that. We'll learn this thing about this ghost. Magicka absorption. I might want to put that on. Okay, I'm going to put on health regeneration and the magicka thing. Did we look at this? Yes.
What can I do for you?
The hell?
No, you don't.
Okay, this is another way back out. his archery. Got him, finally. Uh-oh, what's this coming up here? Got it. Okay. Looks like we've finally found our way, our destination here, to find the Elder Scrolls. It's been a long journey, folks, a long journey. Actually had I use NVIDIA Shadow Play to record these, and apparently there was a mandatory update. I tried to hit my record button and nothing happened. Apparently the software will disable itself, forcing you to do an upgrade, I tell you. Everything was working just fine. That's why it's like, you know, I'm a bit upset about that. It's like, you know, why can't I just keep my settings the way they are if they're working great for me? Anyhow, here we go. The Tower of Mazar. The other way then. Definitely dwarven. It looks like we're close. Here. guys, so for those of you trying to solve this puzzle, you enter the lexicon here at the very end of the pedestal at the end, and then the two pedestals down, you hit this four times, and you move down to this second one from the other end, you hit that two times, and then at the very end, you hit it once, and that will open up the Elder Scroll. Okay, and that completes Elder Knowledge.